In this video, I'll explain and show you what to do if your old Android set-top box or Android TV has stopped showing YouTube. I have an old Android. It's a set-top box from 2015. Transmart Orient Artejot Pro. It worked well. Recently, it started having problems. When launching the YouTube app, it gets stuck on loading. In the startup mode, but when I restart it, the problem occurs. Let's launch YouTube again. And it shows this error. This version of the YouTube app is outdated, and updates for your device are not available. We need to solve the problem. First, you need to check the version of your Android set-top box. To do this, go to the settings. And we look for the section about the tablet. Here is the Android version. So, at this moment, this version of YouTube is no longer supported. And you need to look for the fifth version of Android. In this situation, the best solution would be to buy a new Android set-top box, no lower than version 5.0. But for now I won't do that, and I'll try to manage on my own. For now it's working. As a workaround for the YouTube app, you can use other alternative options. These could be the MyTube, YouTube Answer, and other programs. Alternatives. But if you want to work specifically with the YouTube app, you need to take a few steps to make it functional. Let's go to the settings of the Android set-top box in the apps section. We select all apps. And we find the section for Google. Service, Chromework. Let's open this app. And just disable it. Let's go back to the app. We find YouTube. And we clear all the data. Let's go back to the app again. We find services in Google Play. Here we need to clear the cache. And we return to the main menu. As you can see, the YouTube app is working now. You can check how it functions.
You'll think that you know what you've been saving up.
No problems. This problem is resolved, but the only downside is that after the next reboot of the Android set-top box, it happens again. Requesting an update for the YouTube app, and everything hits a dead end. We turn off the set-top box. We turn on YouTube, and as usual, the error is back in its place once again, to our surprise. It seems like a recurring issue. We need to make one more move. I'm giving a solution. We close this app. We go into settings. We find the YouTube app and just re-enter the data. After that, you can reconfigure YouTube. And it works again. As before, December 18th, only for the nearby circus. The program Navrik. So, the next time you start the set-top box, you just need to re-enter the data from the YouTube app, and everything will work.